There's just under a year before the two Saiyans arrive on Earth. Each spent their days practicing, with Gohan training under Piccolo, Krillin under Kami, and Goku. The time passed them by quickly, and before they knew it, the battle was upon them. At 11:43 in the morning, the Saiyans broke through the Earth's atmosphere.
They call this place Earth, right? It's not as bad as I was expecting. First, we need to find the one who killed Raditz, and then find those Dragon Balls. Okay, Nappa, let's go have some fun.
Now! my beam!
What?